Now, amid a controversy over Hindi being part of a three-language formula, the National Commission for Scheduled Tribes Chairman Nand Kumar Sai has demanded that the government make Sanskrit the official language, as many Indian languages originate from it. The ST Commission head, in fact, has said that southern states won't object to it, unlike Hindi, because of the ancient origin of Sanskrit. He's demanded that the center declares Sanskrit, in fact, as the official language. In fact, earlier, DMK Stalin has been upping the ante against the center over this three-language policy. In fact, Stalin made it very clear that his party would stage protests if the government tried to impose Hindi or push the three-language policy draft in Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu Chief Minister EDPK Palaniswamy had also made a renewed push for Tamil. He had requested Prime Minister Modi to make Tamil as the optional language soon after.
हम ऑफिस के आधार पर संस्कृत को लैंग्वेज बना दें, इसकी पढ़ाई तेजी से शुरू करें, तो समस्त प्रदेशों को जोड़ने वाली भाषा है। ये केवल ज्ञान नहीं है इसमें, संस्कृत संपूर्ण विज्ञान है। केवल भारतवर्ष नहीं, संपूर्ण विज्ञान को भी दिशा देने वाला, संपूर्ण दुनिया को ज्ञान और विज्ञान की दिशा दिखा।
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.